The curtain raising program for Captain and Kenguruse Mahavir Chakra Posthumous Nagaland Football Tournament 2019 was held at State Academy Hall, Kohima on the 24th of October. The fifth edition of the state-level football tournament organized by the Assam Rifle IGAR North will be held from October 29 to November 8 at Indira Gandhi Stadium, Kohima. Major General PC Nair, YSM IGAR North, who graced the occasion as chief guest, recalled the heroic deeds of late Captain Nikhezakwo Kenguruse Mahavir Chakra and said he made the supreme sacrifice at the icy heights of Dras in Jammu and Kashmir during the Kargil War. His name has become synonymous with bravery, courage, valor and love for the motherland.
Captain Nikhezakwo's selflessness and intrepidity are symbolic of the centuries-old traditions of the Nagas, who are known for their pluckiness and fearlessness. It is the same Naga spirit that has aimed to be fused along with the sporting culture of Nagaland during the conduct of this tournament. The tournament itself, in a short span of 5 years, has become a showcase event of Nagaland, as is evidenced by the immense popularity and following that this tournament has.
He also expressed optimism that the tournament would create a platform for the players to take up football as not just as a passion but a profession, and urged the players to show true sportsmanship. The trophy of the fifth edition of Captain N. Kenguruse Nagaland Football Tournament was unveiled by the chief guest and Kenguruse's father. Earlier, Captain N. Kenguruse parents lighted the lamp and a movie on the martyr's act of valor was screened. KENSA Students Union Kohima presented a folk fusion dance and song. Captain Kenguruse's brothers band Just Farm presented Heroes of War, and a string ensemble by School of Music Kohima enthralled the gathering during the ceremony. A total of 24 teams, including defending champions Vanguard FC, Simin Yu, will be participating in the tournament. The tournament carries a cash prize of ₹3,60,000. Individual categories include Golden Boot, Golden Gloves, Player of the Tournament and Best Official. Martyred at the age of 25 years, Captain Kenguruse was given the nation's second highest gallantry award, Mahavir Chakra, for his raw courage, indomitable spirit and supreme sacrifice. Captain Kenguruse also went on to become the first and the only recipient of Mahavir Chakra from the Army Service Corps. With Inzanbe Mokhubung, Kohima.